The adults here. But however, we can have two. Two join the routine. One of them is Mr. James Malek. Jimmy is over 21, and he will be singing That's Life. Wait to hear the voice on this guy. He's great. Please welcome Mr. James Malek.
All right, thank you, Chef Lou. How about a round of applause for Chef Lou? For all his work. And also for Sean Drago. Great job. All right, here we go.
One of our members is 8 years old, She's a piano player. Her name is Adrienne Sherman. Your name Adrienne, like in the movie Rocky, like, because your father wrote it. Thank you so much. Adrienne will be playing Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
You're
That's John Alvarez, everybody. John Alvarez, was he in green? Miss Kaylee Whitmore. Kaylee is 8 years old, and Kaylee has been going to school for little drama, singing, acting, dancing, and I'm sure you'll be very surprised in seeing Kaylee. Kaylee's going to be singing the number one. Very nice act for Kaylee. May we present Miss Kaylee Whitmore. Thank you very much, honey. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, take a look at our 50-50 drawing. The moms, volunteers, and after selling tickets. And we also have the tickets for the silent auction. There's the Octopus Lounge has a basket of sweatshirts and t-shirts. There's an air mattress back there. There is a speaker system for a computer. The retail value of Circuit City is $99. The airbags value at Kohl's is $79. The value of the CD player with remote control, $49.95 is best price. We've had a great turnout with some of the donations this year. And please take advantage of the silent auction and the 50-50 share. Right now, we're presenting an act called Friendship. This act consists of a little bit of skin playing, there will be a song, and then there will be more of acting. So please hold your applause until the acting after the song. Okay? The skit features Jessica Hoffman, who is 11 years old, Allison Howe, who is 10 years old, Angela Hazard, 10 years old. They're all students here at St. Peter's. I think you'll find this act a little bit different, and what it focuses on is the idea of friendship. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present Friendship.
I couldn't tell you what she friends aren't your friends anymore for something you can't do. Well, if you weren't in my friends today, then why'd you ditch me? Well, we got a little mad.
Yeah.
Well, it seems like you can't go to the school without Friday. Is that okay?
Sure.
Unless you want to help me.
Don't get carried away.
Friends forever.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for respecting the job. Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, remember that little girl who came up when you saw her at the opening act? She came up to one to do a dance by herself. So, working with these kids is really difficult to say no when they ask for something. So I think you'll agree that maybe we should give her a shot. Okay. She's 10 years old. Her name is Alexis Vitale. Her sister is in the show a little bit later on. Alexis is dancing tap to Pennies from Heaven. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Alexis Vitale.
All over town. Be sure to learn, brother. It's upside down. Trade before a package of sunshine and ravioli.
Macaroni.
If you want the thing you love, you must have a piece I want to give you. And when you hear the knock, know the one under a tree. If Ben is from heaven, for you and me. Now come over here, boy. Sam. And every time the rain, the rain.
So it worked out well, and Alexis will be back with us later. Thank you very much. Our next act features a young man by the name of Brian Burt. Singing, I'll Make a Man Out of You. He's also a student here at St. Peter's. Warm welcome, Brian Burt.
Our next
one. duet with Kaylee Whitmore and Little John Elway. They did a real fine job with the song. The song that they will be singing is Together. So please put your hands together for Kaylee Whitmore and John Elway. Chico.
I'd make it anywhere. nighttime sharpens, brightens each sensation, darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Slowly, gently, night unfurls in splendor, grasped, senses, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold unfeeling light, and listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dream. Purge your thoughts of the life you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to
smiling away.
Carmen Paul Mizuka. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, we have another gentleman who had the nerve to join our cast. And his name is Mr. Paul Hoffman. Wait to hear the voice on this guy. Mr. Paul Hoffman doing My Prayer from the Platinum. Ladies and gentlemen, Paul Hoffman. Great job. Up next. We have a little 9-year-old. Her name is Morgan Stefanisi. Morgan and I fought for about maybe 4 or 5 weeks because I mispronounced her name so often. It is Stefanisi. It's Morgan. She is 9 years old, and Morgan will be singing Reflections. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Morgan Stefanisi.
You'll never know me. Every day it's as if I could
together for Maura and Jessica.